Jesus.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
Pleasure, Senator. I hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? Confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way. Sometimes, all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe, I'll just use this! Master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapar, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces. What?
Did you really think you could capture me? Got classified military intel stored on your yacht. You just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
buddy.
Come and get me.
Okay, so it's just like the last game. The well. Yeah. Combat system.
That all you got, Senator? Come on out.
Oh my god. Oh, piss. I wish that would cut him in two. They're adding dismemberments, but they're not allowing you to disembowel people.
So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on! Okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Oh my god. They really do freaking suck at shooting. But then in gameplay, they're hitting actual freaking dots. What's up, nerds?
Never until the senators got stashed. Hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
Oh, piss. No, I'll save my points. Oh my god, it's not letting me save my freaking points. This game sucks. I hate it. What the fuck?
Okay. Oh my goodness, climb up the ledge. Oh, you're not supposed to. Piss. Hello.
I see him.
Oh.
Down.
Oh, what the?
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, bud.
Part of the job, Kestis.
Dude, rest in peace to Stormtrooper. He just wanted to. He's just doing his job. Collapse,
I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best.
Shortcut, right? Yep.
Poop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh. You don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting.
So, when you say let's not keep them waiting, where do we go?
Jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime.
Oh, wrong one. There we go.
Talking to move like that.
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Storm.
stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Alright. Wait, am I not supposed to... Wait, no, I'm supposed to, though, right? Oh. No. Oh.
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
Troopers coming. Let's get a drop on it. Sure thing. On your signal.
Are we all set?
Need to center myself. This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside that's the trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed.
Should we, though? I mean, we could probably get them fairly easily.
They're onto us.
Oh, piss.
I hate probe droids.
Same here.
Damn. Yeah, that jetpack, I'm not gonna lie to you, kinda makes some noise. Not really a good idea, buddy. Sorry, buddy. Oh, I could already do. I thought I had to. Never mind. Hold on. Oh my god. Alright, I'll get into that later.
The Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
Oh god, that kind of spooked me, not gonna lie.
You might be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Hmm. Using the Empire's tools against
him. It's gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an assassination attempt. Someone moved against the senator. Got
oh, sweet.
Yeah?
Enemy's close.
This'll be fine. I've got a shot.
I'm with you, Cal.
Oh my god.
Good work in that scrap.
Found something.
Like a hat, right?
What the frick is that? So I'm back here. I'm assuming I'm not supposed to go here just yet. Down here.
I've given you everything I have.
We're here to protect you. I'm sure that's worth a few more credits.
Hmm. Okay, here we go. No. This is not a here we go. I'm freaking stupid. I can't make that jump. Or actually, can I? I can't get through here, so. I mean, that would logically be the only thing. Yep. I'm mentally insane.
completely forgot the rest. Anything we can do here? No. Oh, but of course, that is where I'm so stupid. Yes, right here. Oh my God.
That guy really didn't like you.
Don't think he was a fan of you either.
See a way up. Let's look around.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use him for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Got it. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard. Being away from her? Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Brock.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Extension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it.
Imperial comps for fun.
Is she that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since.
Right. Do I drop down? Because it seems... No, I dropped down right here. Okay. I'm gonna rest.
ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be?
Oh my god, stop.
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gav slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Okay, this game hates my frames. Jeez Louise. Let's go to medium. Let's see if that helps. Please tell me it helps. I don't think it helped.
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want to cut it.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan? That yacht's a sign in our Rim City.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain's secured with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas get the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
Good job, Batista.
Sorry, I don't speak your language. I don't really know what these goobers are.
Thanks, twins. Appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yard. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up. Down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Two,
probably should
three.
Stay so close. Well, yeah, probably not up here. Never mind. The ship just turns anyways. Trust that though. That looks horrible.
Cruise in position, Cal. Ready to break open this Rhapsodian. You coming? Cruise waiting on you, slowpoke.
So this guy's just been sitting here. Waiting this whole time? What a freaking goofy goober. What have you been doing this whole time?
I knew we had unfinished business.
Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. Give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Ooh.
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
Can we get to a point Where, like, in Force, it's like Force Unleashed, where you could do that on, like, normal stormtroopers.
And then they'll either.
If he moves, blast him.
Shoot others, or. You know. Die. Let's
see what we got.
Hey, buddy.
Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
Hey, bucko.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap, but sweetens with time.
I mean,
free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday, when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting.
Disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Kurita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
I mean, I guess he's somewhat understandable, but... You know. Empire is still bad men. Fun fact.
But for you, Senator, you gotta date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Puta!
Get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun.
We got a plan for the senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coop and Liz to see whether the senator can fly.
They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi.
That's what. I mean, I'll kill them all, but unless it's freaking Vader.
I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah, feels good to make a difference.
No, they're loaded, filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
Why?
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
Oh, hello. An Inquisitor lightsaber, hey? Are they freaking dead?
Look out! Go!
Yes,
What the fuck?
Cal, gotta go! Cal, come back! Cal, where you going? Get back here, Cal!
Probably not the smartest thing to walk into. Wrong button. That's a cool cutscene. Just, you know. Too bad some freaking psychopath decided to freaking upload that cutscene onto YouTube 24 hours before the freaking game even came out. So I had already seen it. Oh, okay. What the frick is that? Hey. I see, just a normal one of the assault droids. I wonder if BD can still, like, control them. Oh, extra stem?
Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
Heck yes. Sup, nerds. Well, actually, to be fair, BD can't control them. So, I don't think that has transferred over from the first game.
That way's blocked. Come on.
Oh, he's okay.
Come back later.
Oh, hey, buddy. I don't like how that door is freaking out. Ow, piss. Don't predict my next move. Oh, I'm so stupid. I don't know what it is.
Not today.
With the left side of my brain, but that is the worst purge trooper for me. The other ones are fine, even though one is completely faster than him. But that is, for me, it hurts. Oh, fuck no. Like, it's just meat. I could definitely get those. What is that? Oh, maximum force? Yes. Rat.
fight together.
Yes! You know what? I could just walk away from this. I don't have to kill him. Okay, if he keeps approaching me like that, I might have to kill him. Wrong thing. Oh, well, fuck it. There. Is it in there? No, it can't be.
I'm done with this place.
Cannot wait to unlock freaking dual wielding. That crap's gonna be so sick. Sup, nerds? Oh, it's two purge troopers. It's three, actually. Three.
Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
This is just like in Fallen Order. But say if the freaking Inquisitor's in there, it's not. Oh hell no.
Casters!
It's been a long time. I mean, you've experienced a lot worse, aka your freaking arm is gone. Oh, piss. I should not have said anything. Oh, piss.
impressive. But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Yeah, okay, buddy.
So easy to read.
Oh, piss, no, let me hit the thing. Oh, what? Oh, piss! Okay. Dealing with her freaking Goofy Goober spinning lightsaber and the... I'm assuming this game just does not have good, I don't know. It's... The frames are horrible in this game, I'll be 100% honest. And combining with her spinning lightsaber does not make this fight the best right now. Sorry, nerd. Sorry, nerd. Sorry, nerd. No way. No way. But is now the time to learn this stance? Probably not. Ooh! Ooh! Oh, piss. Oh, again? Oh, she does not care. Oh, piss, she does not care. Hey, you don't have to do that. Like, realistically speaking. Hey, let's not do anything rational here. Again with this?
You're dead already. Okay.
To automatically parry what?
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order.
Well, she didn't betray, she was kind of tortured into that point.
Her name was Asana Tide.
Jesus.
Yeah. I'm okay.
Was the freaking head roll really necessary? What the fuck? Yes, I'll do this, but oh my god. What the hell? Louise. Well, I got the script, so I'm happy. Oh, I see. My mistake. Gunk droid.
Bode, Bravo, are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Enemy closing in!
Oh, you freaking...
Throw me a stim, BD. I'm okay.
Don't worry about it, buddy. Oh, hey, Purse Trooper. Come on, buddy. So. Jeez. Well, dude, that is so freaking broken. Both to kill you. Weak, pathetic freak. Game, let's not do that ever again, please. And thank you. There we go. Thank you for answering my question, Cal.
We're alive.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. The twins. I should have.
They knew what they signed. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Oh, not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. Overwatch.
On it.
Alright. I'll drop.
throw the fire. You hit them on the arm, okay?
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
Do this.
Something tells me something did tell me. Something tells me Bravo's gonna die, and it's just gonna be me and, Bo. Oh my god! Let's freaking go. That was sick.
There we go.
There's treasure somewhere. I sense it. The force tells me. But it looks like the force fucking lied. Ooh! Door! Oh, that's an elevator. Never mind. Piss. No, it's a door! No, it's just an elevator. Fuck. I hate my life. Okay.
C95. Nice.
That one's all yours, Boat. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
It's been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah, sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat? May the force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we look, BD? Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Reach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome.
Yeah, now I, the This game does not like frames.
Got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Besides freaking the menu, this is the first time I've gotten like 60 frames. But and this is a cutscene. This isn't even a any gameplay.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
So this is rather interesting.
More coming. I'll peel off. Draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Not a smart idea.
That's one way to do it. Learn that move from you. There's our exit.
That freaking
all coming in from the surface.
And our tail. We're trapped.
That big wing is gonna flip something.
Heels down. We're almost
Bravo!
Yeah, I knew he would die. Fat rip, though.
Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel?
Yes.
Perch off my table, kid. Well, it's as we hoped. This book is a copy from the Jedi Archive.
That's great, Seer. We should have stopped the Empire from getting the rest.
Patience. This war won't be won soon. War by us alone.
Is vast, Troid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. They were not invited.
any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward?
Yeah.
Pull up the cobra system. That's where you settle down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess.
No, you got rid of the aquarium for what? For storage? Or trophies or whatever? Heck no. Alright. Please tell me. Oh no. Why? I wanted to custom. I have the Luke Skywalker and Obi-Wan lightsaber. I want to put them on. Please, game. Yes! Yes!
Great time to change up our equipment.
Yes! Freaking out. This is awesome. Lightsaber all the way. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Stances? What? Who? Oh, okay. No. Apprentice. Rebel hero! Hermit, yes! Let's go! To be fair, I like this one a lot better, though. But Hermit does not look better there. No. You equip that. Oh, can you not pick... Oh, there! Now we can. What the freak? Well, it's too late. That will probably
be
slick. It doesn't look that slick, I'll be honest.
Let's test the weight balance.
That would probably help. Yes. I changed my mind. This needs to go all the way down. It looks ugly. Oh wait, condition. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go pristine.
Pretty proud of this one.
we know it does. But that's not black. I want black. Oh, that doesn't. This one doesn't look that bad. Yeah. That looks pretty nice. That doesn't look bad. It kind of looks goofy though. That's pretty good. I like that. Oh, piss.
Let's see how it handles.
Yeah, we'll keep. Yeah, that
this.
Well. Yeah, let's go back to Rebel Hero. That's for this. I think it'd be good to go there.
That'll do.
No, no, no. There we go.
That should do it.
That's perfect. BD. Definitely. Oh, heck no. Holy fuck. Astro droid. Astro droid.
Astro droid. Ready to show me your new look?
No. We gotta get the colors. Yes. There they are, materials. Secondary needs to be this, and then blue. And then blue condition. BD needs to be pristine.
You're all set, BD.
Actually. Oh yeah, that's right. That looks cooler. No, it doesn't. Secondary. Inquisitor white. There never is. There's no white with Inquisitors, okay? They're freaking emo. Alright, perfectly fine with me.
We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit.
Yes, I got a new skill point. Definitely going to do a little bit. Nothing else. What are you? Alrighty. Well, my game saved. I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Yeah. To anyone watching, thank you for tuning in. I'll be on probably tomorrow night. Yeah. Bye. Have a good night.